Yo people, and welcome to another edition of WWE TV Intercontinental Championship, finally. There will be a feud following WrestleMania 30 this Sunday. Big E Langston will feud with Alberto Del Rio all the way through till Extreme Rules, where they will battle for the title during that event. WWE are aware that the Intercontinental Championship has been neglected for quite some time now, and it has been. It's an important belt. It's been held by some of the biggest names in the industry. So why they've ignored it, I don't know. But finally, they're aware, they're listening. They need to put that belt back in the limelight again for a decent mid-card storyline. So that will be between Big E Langston and Alberto Del Rio. For now, that could change, but keep an eye on these two. Del Rio has pinned Big E Langston twice now, so this will be leading into a feud following Sunday's WrestleMania. So keep an eye, could be exciting. So like the video, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Ciao for now.